Well, you want to know what a starting pitcher does on his day off. They play a little football. And these guys, some of them can really throw the football. DeGrom and Gazelman especially, just great practitioners. And then there's, you know, there's shovel hockey.
They got too much time in their hands.
It's always been that way, hasn't it? Oh. I mean, how envious are everyday players of starting pitchers and the time they have off between starts?